They played with us several times at the Jazz Festival, and we're delighted to have them close out our 17th Gainesville Jazz Festival. So give it up for Gary Langford and the EOS Big Band.
We're going to start with our first number. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was entitled Blues for You, and it's a good way to start our set. Blues are an integral part of the jazz scene. Even though it's just 12 bars long, you heard a whole bunch of different people play on those 12 measures. Now, we're going to jump ahead to a tune that was already played tonight. And we're playing it because we rehearsed it. And I think the first band was going to play this tune also, but the second band did, and we're going to play it also. There are certain arrangements, charts, that every band loves to play. And Love for Sale, the Buddy Rich arrangement, is one of those. So you heard it last set, you're going to hear it this set, and we're going to feature, what's our drummer's name? Rob Pellick on drums. So this is Buddy Rich's arrangement, Mr. PC, Buddy Rich. Pelican on drums. Ben Greer on the tenor sax. Greg Schneider on the alto saxophone. Rob, that was a little slow. Wasn't it? I thought we were going to kick it faster. All right, let's go. Same thing, different tempo. Here we go.
Thank you.
one more time. One, two. Well, I see that the rain has come. Oh, okay. We're going to play another 12 tunes. For those of you who brought the rain gear, we're going to do one from the Big Fat Band. This is called Get In Line.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a lot of fun to conduct. Yeah, you stand up here and wave your arms and they play. That was a Get In Line, featured Ben on the tenor, Greg on the alto, Jimmy on the baritone saxophone. Don't give him a swelled head. Okay, I think we'll continue on for the that are here. And we're going to go to Stan Kenton's book, and this is Stompin' at the Savoy. Okay, we're not going to do that now. We're going to relax a little bit, because that one tired me out. We have mentioned Sammy Nestico. Sammy Nestico was arranger for the Basie Band, arranger for the Airmen and arranger for the Air Force Concert Band. He is over 90 years old, and he's still writing great charts. So this is a very relaxed chart called Orange Sherbet. Brendan Sweeney on the trumpet, and Mr. Ed Laguerre on the ivories. Now I think we'll do a little Stan Kenton, Stompin' at the Savoy. guitar solo. We've only had three rehearsals with the band, and so we're still trying to figure out who's doing the solos. So on this one, Anthony is going to do the guitar solo, and Ben is going to do the tenor solo. Anyone else? One of the most important things about an outdoor concert is that clothespins. And then Mr. Jimmy Anizuski over here, he has all his music on a, what is that called, an iPad? Yeah. He just presses, what do you, he just press a little thing down there and it changes the music? Will it eliminate all those wrong notes? Ba-dum-bum.
Thank you.
Ernest Sweeney on the trumpet, Jacob King on the bass, absolutely. Oh, and Anthony Clark on the guitar. Okay, now we're going to do one that was composed by a Florida person. This is Work Song, composed by Nat Adderley. Yes, they were lived in Lakeland. Nat and his brother, of course, Cannonball, Julian Adderley. So this is Work Song.
Thank you.
song, Ned Adderley, featured Brendan on trumpet and Greg on the alto. Is that it? Okay, we might as well do another blues before it gets too late. This is Blues for Mr. P. Thank you. All right, we might as well do one that you recognize. This is, as Lawrence Welk would say it, take the train. People too young. Take the A train. A one and a two and a take a train. Okay, I know it's late. I haven't been up this late in 2 years. So this is take the A train. Okay, I can see by my Seiko that it's time to end this. No. We have one tune, and we always play this because it's the most famous tune in the world. From 1937, Carnegie Hall. What is it?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Rhapsody in Blue? No, no. Benny Goodman, 1938. Sing, sing. Except we're not going to play that. We're going to play Gordon Goodwin's take on Sing, 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 and he calls it Sing, Sang, Sung. And this features quite a few of the guys, and there's a really long solo on this, which should probably go to about 11:15. Features the trombones, of course, and the trumpets and the saxophones and the rhythm section. Thanks for hanging around. This has been a great evening. So nice to see everybody. It features Greg on the soprano saxophone. Yes, Vadim Arsky, who is sitting right there playing the alto saxophone, he's going back to Brazil. He's finished his graduate degree, magna something of it, right? Okay, something like that. But he's been a really, really great friend to all of us. He plays in the community band. He plays in the Gainesville Pop. He directs the Santa Fe Brass. What else do you do? He's really been a great service to us. And, oh, yes, he's writing his dissertation. What is your dissertation?
It's a long
time. It's how to play the saxophone while weighted down with a cinder block underwater. We're going to repeat letter 88. Thank you.
hands here for Gary Langford and the EOS Big Band. Gary, you never explained EOS.
EOS, every other Sunday, that's when we rehearse.
Thank you, guys. A great set. And thank you all for coming out tonight and sticking through the little bit of rain we had. We hope you enjoyed this and come back and see us next year for the 18th Annual Gainesville Jazz Festival. Good night, everyone. Drive safely.